Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Deus Ex Revision Mod. Oh, that's different. I'm hearing someone having footsteps. Joke's on them, I have no footsteps. Ah, here's a guy right there. Completely stealthy. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, shit. How do you know where I was? I was perfectly stealthed. Well, we have our, I think we have the first tri-hull well over, weld over there. And I just minimized my game. I don't know how I did that. Alright, never mind. Don't worry about it. He apparently died. It's all good. I must have had this in some sort of weird window mode. It happens. Well, he's carrying around lambs with him, but I have enough of that. So let's actually see if we can get over there. I mean, there's a couple ways of getting over there. Obviously, the easiest way is having Mexican jumping hogs. I mean, I remember being here, so... Whoa, okay. Apparently, I have the jumping hogs. Or you can just stack shit and get up there, I think. Apparently, it's just kind of phasing through. And apparently, me, jumping on this is no longer an option. I thought I jumped on here to begin with. Okay, apparently that may not actually be the best scenario. So, I guess there must be another way up there. Because that seems really convoluted. I guess I've always had that, you know? I've never thought about it, really. I've always had the, jumping hogs. We have four tools for what's this? Well, this also has door strength, so... And this is a flammable liquid. And so I'm sure if we combine the two together, stealthy things will happen. That I'm saving the game for absolutely no reason. Apparently that wasn't actually enough, that wasn't enough boom. And I think I'm being chased right now because the music just started up. Wait, was this it? Did they move it? Oh, wait, yeah, there's more than one location. Maybe it was moved. I can't go in there right now because it's stinky there, so we can't see it. We got another lamb, though. Let's go over here, then. Well, I guess that would bring us up there if we wanted to go there. We would need to get... we can go up this way. Yeah, we need to bring the bridge up, so that's an easy case of just using one of our tools right here. I'm sure the poo gas will go away eventually. See, it's already gone. There we go. Alright, what's the deal with this? Yeah, this is the weld seal. Yeah. Does it need another mine or what? Does it mean the lamb is the question? I guess it did need another one. Alright, so that's one. I'm surprised that the first one I used didn't actually do anything with it, but that's fine. We got lots of these things. Alright, so we can actually see... So there's one on each side, and then there's one at the other... So there is one on that side. Well, you know where I was pointing. The place where I was trying to do the stack things to get up there. There is one there. So let's see what's up here first. I got a ballistic vest. Oh, we have a pipe that goes there. So that's one way of doing it. There's also a ladder that goes up even further. Okay. That place sucks ass. Stealth. I'm surprised they didn't hit the alarm, actually. I was wondering if there actually was one here. That guy died on there, alright. So they get the sailors to start crossbows. It sucks to be them, what can I say? I would not want to be the guy that gets the crossbow. Alright, so we're just going to turn off some cameras here. We got some bilge pump rooms and things like that. Because that is one of the things we have to do. We have to turn on the bilge. We have to reverse the direction of the bilge pumps once we're done. Alright, let's try and get over here. Oh, shit. Okay. I may have overdone it with the running. But that's okay. We will just do it again. If there's anything I love, is repetition. Alright, let me actually save it here, because I'm not dealing with this again. I didn't expect to stand up there, but I think I was just mashing control the entire time. Alright, here we are. So, okay, they have it behind another door here, and they have also a bunch of grates. So, I mean... So now they have two layers of security, but I have lots of lambs, so... There's nothing that more lambs can't solve in this game. Alright, we'll have a look down here anyways, just so you guys can see. So, okay, that was the tri-hulled well. Weld. We can also carry more bioelectric energy. Debating to use anything on whatever, I don't need anything. Whoops. Okay, apparently I didn't use it. Oh, I equipped it, that's what I did. What else is here? Ammo. Pretty much nothing else is here. Alright. And don't worry, they have a box puzzle for you to get the fuck out, so it's all good. Although I'm sure it's possible to get stuck over there, we were not that unfortunate. And we got another lamb. What, I got three from this? Wait, he wasn't just carrying around four lambs, was he? He's got more lambs here too. Shit, like, the minute I thought I was getting rid of them, I have more of them now. I didn't think that would actually be the case. Alright, we have an assault rifle. Oh, some nice useless darts. We have a camera going off somewhere. A hole in the hull. This is, like, one of my favorite guns now. I mean, anything that's scoped is pretty much my thing, but yeah. Alright, what do we got? We got another assault rifle. We don't need it. We have the elite assault rifles now. Might as well just open this guy. It's actually really nice to be able to just run around and making no footstep sounds. Well, we can't get into here. Although there's a, I see a ventilation grate there. So we should definitely be able to find the alternate way in. It's a computer here. Yeah, sure, might as well. I have a lot of tools, so I don't even think I need to upgrade them. Cause all the cases where I've had where I've been like, oh, maybe I can upgrade these. That one wants a lot more lockpicks, so maybe we're not going to do that one. There was a guard that was saying something. Alright, we got liquor. Data cube. Nia, do not steal my vodka. It is my vodka. It's precious vodka only for me, me. And we're definitely going to steal it. Where to put it is a completely different, separate question. Alright, we got it. We got his vodka now. They didn't actually see me yet, though. I'm interested to see what's behind this 30 lockpick strike the door. If it's anything as good as the vodka, then yes, it would be amazing. Alright, we got that, a lamb. Actually, it's really not any good. Whatever, we'll stay. Actually, wait, there's a door. Alright. Oh, probably wasn't really worth it. I mean, it'd be worth it if I had only one lockpick worth. Alright. Well, there's some hazards over here. No, we're replacing our lockpicks. Let's not sword that one. That one sounds like a really bad one to sword. Or it looks like it. That doesn't, it doesn't make a sound. Alright, we can turn off these cameras now. Alright, not much else here. Alright, this is locked over here. And nano key for control room. Alright. That's a really weird piece of geometry, but that's fine.
Do not forget about Everett. I have located his mistress, Beth Duclair, but she is dead. The last living associate of the Illuminati leadership is the daughter, Nicolette Duclair. Ask Dowd about Nicolette. We need someone to take us to Everett.
I'm hearing someone with their footsteps through the walls. We have a door here with some strength we can remove, but let's first have a look around. Because we can hear people moving around right now. Control room, great. There's a guy here. What the hell? Okay, well, I was here already.
You'll have to go around. We're rewiring this part of the ship.
I won't get in the way.
The transformers are shorting out, and I can't shut them down. A lot of charge in there. The overhead walkway is like the plate of a capacitor.
Sounds like a job for bots.
You said it. They don't pay me enough to go in there myself. I'm waiting on a couple more spiders. The first two have quit responding.
I can take a look for you.
I wouldn't advise it. You'd have to shut down two power control panels. One of them under the floor. The guys in the operations room of the helicopter bay have been on my case. Their computers are fried, but it's not worth the risk. No way!
That guy is so fucking... The voice actor is great. We got Helibay up, and his duties. Fixing a leaking toilet.
Arcs of electricity come off that thing like lightning.
Let's try and find the other guy. Let's see. We know one's roaming around. Alright, so we have a, station work desk. It's got a control panel. Don't know what it's for. So not worth it to change at the moment. There are so many of these things. I don't think I can aim through this. No. I wouldn't be able to, would I? There are a ton of these doors like this. And they have some goodies behind them. But they're worth like a lockpick each. Let's go. Oh shit. We need to get out of here. Oh, this is...
Stop right there.
Yeah, we lost. I'm just gonna fly for no reason. And, okay, the alarms are going off now. Oh, because this thing saw me. Well. I'm trying to fly my way into here. It's really difficult. Go, 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 go. There we are. Alright. There's two sides to this guy. Alright. And we can probably make it down here. These are some very interesting shafts that they were nice enough to add little ledges for me not to break my leg. Am I fucked? Oh no, we're here. Little ledges for me not to break my legs. These these elevators, sorry, these cameras, I swear. Alright. Oh. Okay, we have another one right there. We can probably just open this guy. No need to pay the tax on the door. We got flares here, we got some fire extinguishers, and we have boxes. Alright, amazing. I was hoping to see a control panel here to prevent this camera from seeing me. I actually don't know what part of the ship we're at right now. Shit. Yeah, these weapons aren't really truly silent. I'm just gonna turn it off, I don't care. Actually, he stopped caring about me, alright. Apparently that doesn't shut off that camera, though. Alright. Let's see here. Okay, bilge power.
These are the bilge pumps. You need to turn them on, then reverse the flow. There should be a switch nearby to turn on the pumps, and the computer should allow you to reverse the flow.
Alright, hack this guy, and reverse the flow. It feels like I'm turning it off, though. Alright, it's the captain's crap again, and that's it.
The bilge valves are open. Now just breach the last of the weld points.
Well, there's one right here. So, we just kind of bring out our lamb and have a grand old time. Well, his camera saw me. Alright, there's a crate right there. We also don't have the jumping gogs for that. Whatever, camera. Well, we made it over here, but now we need to... Actually, we can just do this. And I think this actually disables the other cameras. Yeah, here we go. Alright, so we don't want to go across that. We kind of finagled our way across to the other side, but I hear spiders, so we need to have the sabot shells in. So not friendly spiders. Someone hear me? No? So yeah, we could totally shut off the power in this place, but we don't want to do that. Wait, did the robot bleed? Why is there blood? Or is that me? I'm gonna assume that was me. Alright. Okay, he's a little bit worried right now. Door strength. I don't have enough strength to get through this, do I? Yeah, I was gonna take these explosive things and then open some of the other doors.
If you get hurt.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about me. More bioelectric cells, alright, we don't need that. Alright, so that, once again, is the helipad. Helipad is not where I want to be right now. We need to find the other weld point, because, okay. Right now, I'll show you what I did. See, this is the bilge control room. We got that one. So we need to find the one relative to that. That's on the other side. And good luck with that. That one I think is in the helipad room. So, because we just came from up here, and it was that way. We need to go the other way. There wasn't another way I could go there, though. No, I went this way through the bilge pump room. Okay, maybe I was wrong. Alright, maybe we will turn this off then. Oh, yeah, I just found it, guys. I just found it. Found it, lads. Oh, wait, I'm here again. Whatever, 1v1 me. Alright. But I died immediately when I found it, but it's fine. It's fine, we started right here. I didn't do anything. Alright, we got that one. I guess we'll just shut off the power here. Two tools. Or we could go the sneaky way. Maybe the sneaky way is the better way. Someone just died. Dude, pepper spray is like the best thing ever. Oh, I think I'm supposed to shut it off here. Okay. I guess this is what we're here for. Yeah, that's one out down. I forget, I usually just go, I think, the direct route and just kill everything, usually. I mean, I'm kind of doing that now, but I'm just killing everything, but, you know. Yeah, it's still a little bit there. Okay, well, just use more of these things. That's fine. I have a ton of multi-tools. Okay. I think I got them all. I think it was just those two. I think that was the idea. Yeah, clearly he died. 19 lambs? How do I have 19 lambs? I have 10. Did I misread that? I might have. Alright. We've got it. Let's see how thankful he is of me. Right, he's on the lower floor. He will never hear me coming.
Great. I'll take it from here. Thanks.
Where's my reward? Apparently no rewards for JC. The reward is I get to progress in another direction here. Alright, let's go hack this guy. So now we're at the helipad. And that would be the last one that we need to break into. Yeah, we'll turn off all these cameras. Actually, just target enemies. Is it targeting enemies yet?
Let's finish him off.
Yeah, okay.
I have nothing.
Yeah, it is. It's going ham.
Who's there? Definitely somebody. Gotcha.
Guess we'll do this one.
Watch yourself.
He almost brought a sniper rifle and MLG'd me. What kind of sniper rifle is that? Just a regular one. Alright, we basically got everyone here. Fire extinguishers for days. Alright, let's try this guy again. To icebreaker this guy, and then just make all the turrets in that room target enemies. See, there's a couple of these now, and then they're kind of going, they're having fun, but they will not target me because I'm not an enemy. I'm a nice guy. You may not know that, but so this is an alternate way up here because I actually did make it here, but then some guy saw me here, if you recall. So, who's the poor guy who's in here right now? The glass, they didn't even shoot through it. That's great. He has a lock key to locker key here. Alright. Well, he's got a password, but we don't need passwords because we have, like, at least one point in hacking. And he sleeps with Shabbat shells under his desk. Or, no, 12-gauge shells. Captain's changed all the codes again. Today's code for the hangar is 4453. Okay. Aren't we in the hangar? Because it's the code to go somewhere else. Oh, there's another alternate path here. Pretty sure, yeah, here's our last weld point. I really wish that this bot would get out of the way. Can you leave? I would like you to stay alive. Okay, we're just gonna wait for him then. So that's the helicopter that they're loading for spraying the virus. Okay, I don't think he's... I'm gonna get, like, deducted points, by the way. Go. Go. Get out. No, get out. Alright, you know what? I fucking... There you go, he's alive. Why is that so fucking loud?
Get overboard!
Holy shit. They Michael Bayed this part. Yeah, I would love to explore there. Fuck, let's just go explore there. Actually, no, we can't go there. Never mind. No exploring allowed. Okay, let's get the fuck out, because that's really annoying, actually. Here's the ladder. That's so fucking loud. Oh, okay. Thank goodness we're out. Oh, it's still loud! I couldn't hear anything he said, so it's all good. Don't worry, we're not there anymore, so we're all good. We're not even on the ship anymore, why is it shaking? Oh. Oh, this is a worthless waste of our time. We got to move the metal thing. We want to go over there, but the ladder will bring us there. But I'm deaf now, so... I will never be able to hear anything ever again. Alright, I'm not making that jump, so... Oh, okay, here. Okay, good. I think we're good now. A bioelectric cell. Okay, we got a security terminal here. Thank God those alarms are over. Thank God for that. That's a really accurate shotgun, I love it. And this is the one, this is the part of the game where your head starts spinning, and my health is super low, actually, in my torso. I think that, yeah, I took damage there. What an asshole, just hitting my leg. Now I have no leg. It's okay, we don't need that anyways. Oh, dude, there's mini crates. Can I actually stand on them? Yeah, can. Those are adorable. There's a flare there, too. Do not turn off the fan. Okay, risk. There's a risk it could shatter. Under pressure. Oh, we can just destroy it, can't we? Or it's already destroyed. Okay. Well, we can go up, or we can go through the ventilation shaft here. Let's go up, actually, because I think that's... We're trying to get to the roof, aren't we? Well, we have a lockpick here. Actually, this is worthwhile. They had some goodies for us here. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we just wanted to leave anyway, so... And I... got mixed up. In this place. Here we go.
That does it. The ship is sinking. Jock is touching down on the roof and will take this to Dowd. Dowd has determined who engineered the virus.
Anything good on the roof here? So you can tell where we are. Remember, that's the bot down there that we were having a fun time with. Jock's right here, so... Alright, I guess that's all the time we got for today. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.